kan. Ngiyazi. Kuse sizindisa thathe inkosi yami sokukhona mara sesama cupcake esikoleni.
Thank you. Isebenzi. Hlezi sulile mhlangano masporta.
I'm so happy. Say thank you, baby. Say thank you. I'll give it to you. Graduation, graduada, graduada. Siri, what's graduation in Spanish? Or is it in French? I don't know. Graduada. It's my friend's graduation day, guys. I'm super excited. Also, I'm late. I'm gonna finish off my makeup and everything when I get there. I'll see you guys properly there. I'm so excited. I just dropped off me. And I'm driving there, so the GPS says stay 2 minutes. Guys, I will see you when I get there, okay? Super late. Oh my goodness, I want to cry. I'm so excited for my friend. I don't know if you can hear me, but also the gift, I was supposed to give my friend a gift before again, but it does not matter because oh my goodness, I'm so sad. I'm really sad about that, but yeah, otherwise my friend is graduada. In a few minutes, my friend is graduada. Exactly. Such a cry baby. Where's my mic? I brought my mic. I'm such a cry baby. I'm here to fix my face. But I feel like I did not say hi properly to you guys. Let me fix my face and then I'll get back to you. Hi you guys. I tried covering them up. I'm not a makeup artist, you guys. Hi you guys. Sanibonani zithandwa zami ninjani. I hope you guys are good. Mrs. N, for those who are seeing my face for the first time, I hope you like it here, I hope you love it. And if you do, please do not forget to like, comment, subscribe, and also please do not skip the ads. Please. So yeah, today is my best friend's graduation. Because the family being willing to but and mina bengisabungena honestly cabanga seba figure and then bona baba figure mina ngenile because mina I got here like a few mina bengina a chance ukuthi ngingangena. I'm so sad, like it, but it's fine, it's okay. I just hope she's not that mad because kubhlungu graduate without a family ngaphakathi. And like let me just leave that. So yeah, it's my person's graduation. I couldn't give her the head on time. I couldn't even give her the head on time, but it's still time. Immediately before we take, I think we should take pictures first because the gifts are gonna make her cry. I know my gift. I don't wanna share with you guys what it is as yet, but yeah. It's a very beautiful gift. This is by far the best gift I've ever given to someone, honestly. So let me get back inside. I wanted to just come in here and fix my makeup a little bit. It's not that bad, honestly. I thought benye isalunga bengithi vele nje ngihlala ni namatlayitlayi wenyembezi, but yeah, I'll see you guys. I don't know when, but I'll try vlogging a little bit. Oh my goodness, I'm so excited. My friend just graduara. I'm going back in.
Sosa escapela mana. the wrong time. Then you got me on that one night. You know just what you do.
We love you, baby. Okay. This frostbite gets deep into my bloodstream. Just trying to make the most of it. Mare crajoara. Babe, I miss your body. You have some kind of fire within me. It's almost like it's burning through my skin. Make myself feel warmer when you're near. Whenever you're near.
My head's a mess. I'm shining like a diamond in the sky. But hi, I had a beautiful day. We had a great day, a wonderful day. No more sangosi, I'm sweetness and but holy mklomelo yabo yokufunda, guys. If you have time, okay. And I'm sorry, I can't find my mic. I hope I'm audible. If you have time, fundani, register, bantwana basekhaya, register nifunde. It was so beautiful ukubona ngosi amagraduate amancane namakhulu. Imndeni uthando nje, it was so beautiful to witness. We had a great day, a beautiful one. Yeah. Jo, unganambeka muhle. Unganambeka itswa pantia. She was beautiful. Yo, with the makeup on and agaita agasimundwe makeup. most of the time Jena, natural girl. Her skin is also amazing. It's very clear, beautiful. Chocolate, dark ndindi. Take one. Senkuluma ka cool, but yeah, she was so beautiful. First weave. Yay, sabi graduation. That was my best friend's first wig. She was so beautiful. And also something else that I wanted to brag about, my lipstick. Guys, I put this on Xeni when I was living. Okay, when I was, yeah, the first time I ate, I drank. Okay, I used the straw, but still I was straight from the glass. But look at my lips, you guys. Look at my lips. They're still super good. Like, and I have not eaten anything. Guys, this is the lipstick. Let me plug you. This is the lipstick my friend bought for me from Hermoso Flor. I can't. Guys, this lipstick is the best. I had the red one from MAC, but this one does things. This one is the best. I absolutely love this. I'm gonna get this one in another color, or maybe a glossy lipstick from them, because this is matte. Yeah, I am gonna get something else from them. I love, it's my fighter. This one is my fighter. Super nice. So yeah, this is the end of the vlog. I thought I was gonna do something else, but I feel like this is gonna be long enough. This is the end of the vlog. And also, guys, you remember I told you to get the lamia, at home. Sunshine or snack or brand new snack. We are not going to fix it for you. We are going to give you a new one, because you know. The God I am serving is the wonderful God. A wonderful God. Nkulunkulu wami usebenze overtime, guys. This was for God, because to be honest enough, ngedlela yami yawa. So mangisa at home. Yawa kudala sho ukuthi sesikhohle ambona masibusela sesikhohle nokuthi ke yawo. But once I say solo will happen, so I was hoping with neighbors, okay, singalungisela yona ngemali. So I was still gonna take that. I was gonna be completely fine with that. But, Oprah God, what? No, mamtana. No, we are going to get you a brand new kettle. And also, I'm talking too much, excuse. And also, iketlela le ya ngayithenga bekudala ngiyifuna kudala ngihalela ne. So mangiyithenga, they had only one, and then around la iduzenami they had that only one, and beyiku display. So I took it anyway, but bangihlisela ngathi 300 if not 500 angisakhumbuli. Mara ke unkulunkulu wami tino na. No, we're going to get you a brand new kettle. Oh my goodness, I won't get you. This is so thick. We're getting you a brand new one. You don't deserve a display. Oh, guys, look at it. It's like I'm having it for the first time ever. Oh, my baby. What? I love you. And it did not even stick on here. Guys, this is the end of the vlog. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys so much. Thank you for your love and support. Continue showing me love, liking, commenting. It means so much to me. I love you guys so much. This is the end of the vlog. I'll see you on another one. If you've watched till the end, till here, please give me a blue heart. Give me a blue heart just to show me you've watched till the end. I really appreciate that so much. I love you guys so much. And please do not skip the ads. Please, please, please do not skip the ads.